Afternoon, everybody. Welcome. This morning, had great difficulty trying to get the DLC. That's because it's not the 14th yet, is it? Ow. Okay. That bright-eyed and bushy-tailed amongst you may have noticed I have a title change. We have a new map, out of the blue for me, by the one and only Stevie! Woo! And this is going to prove very interesting. Have I done this bit? Yeah, but I forgot to do my look at the mods thing. I'll hit repeaters. So we still have the Kleinho beta and Sosna vodka that I will be going back to. As you can see, I put a fair few hours into it. 29 doesn't seem a lot, but got slightly confused then, because that's there. Now, once again, this is, as I said, one of Stevie's maps, but you will need to pay attention when you download it. You get it from Stevie's usual Facebook site, or you can get it from, one sec, and I'll have a look at what they're called. Games, yeah, PCSG. PCSG.UK. That's PC-SG.UK. You'll find that Stevie has a space there. It's a nice little site. You got some really, really, really good mods. Sorry for the getting this sneezy things here. Can I do a, let's do that. Copy. LV. If you don't, if you can't get access to Stevie's Facebook, because it is a bit funny, then go to that website there and have a look. I'm not saying it's up there at the moment. I'm a little privileged, and they got the map near as damn it, same time a lot of better tubby tellies did as well. It has gold nuggets, which if you have a look at my monies, I already have. Wrong button, someone's moved my keyboard. We shall give you a look at the map, which loaded a lot quicker than that. And once we got oats and rye, etc., I never know. I mean, as far as I'm concerned, you can have as many crops, fruits, whatever, as you like. Unless they've got a use apart from selling, or they're a good money crop, I don't know. It's nice to have it. The other thing that we have a lot of, I think, like the mills, etc. We'll have a look down the mills. You see, they do compete. But I'm not sure I'd go from one mill to the other doing wood. But what they do have there is these nice things that Stevie likes to put in his maps. You got greenhouses. They're all in situ. They don't cause any FPS loss, as far as I can see. Not while I've been there. I've been pretty much all over the map. And what a point I was getting to was the fact that he does state in his zip, you want to unzip the zip that you get initially, which will give me the readme file. In actual fact, I can pop that up, can't I? If I'm very clever, there we go. Look at that. We have the technology. So those of you on the Teletubby YouTube, you can pause this and read it before you get the map even. But one of the things I'll bring to your attention, as he's done in the past, this is basically a private map that was made public. That's as far as I can read it. He does tell you here, let me see. The map was also optimized for their own PCs and not for general publics. To experience the map as it was intended requires a powerful PC with a NVIDIA 980 or 1080 GTX graphics cards, which is what we run. And I will add the rider, AMD works as well, because that's what I run. And I've got an R9 380, I think. Yeah, I think I wanted a 390, but I couldn't afford it. And as you will see, when I put the FPS on, that my graphics card does pretty well. There are some areas where FPS takes a nosedive. But personally, that's to be expected in those particular areas. Anyway, I'll just show you that. All your vehicles are like new. So the pickup truck got sold. I do like it when they include a pickup truck that I can sell, especially when I got 40-odd-K for it, or something silly like that. Very good. Yeah, 40-odd-K I got for it. Wow. I'll sell that every day of the week. Oh yeah, right. So, with my lots and lots of money, I've now paid off the loan. Got nothing. We get a decent amount of storage. It's 1,500,000 litres. As you can see, I found the 100 nuggets. The eggs are in that like little haystack thing, basket, whatever you want to call it, so you don't have to go wandering. Turned off that plant withering. I missed that one day. And there we are. Now we'll go look at the fruit tarts. Have done that. We need to go that one. It just surprised me a little bit, because you don't get nothing. You don't get nothing. You got three fields, is it? Seven up there, which is not actually been ploughed. I'm doing the ploughing bit, etc., so I'll be going to my fields. Don't be put off by the fact that it looks small. It's a nice sized map. It's got a lot in it. So yeah, I think he's fixed the water of previous map that looked a bit naff. Was it? No, that wasn't him. That was somebody else, wasn't it? My apologies, Stevie. But yeah, you got 3, 7, and 29. 29 is a good field to start playing around with. Because it's grass. So you can take advantage of that while everything else is being done. Oh, like, I'll have a wander around in a minute. Give you a nice look at the garage. What you gonna get? JCB. Massive for all you can read. We get 5 tractors. This map is going to be ideal for multiplayer. It's there are no missions. The flags are there just so that you can buy the fields. I don't know if that's a decent. Is that the big one? Go to the shop. 10.90. Yes, it is good. Oh, lovely. I do like that. That'll save me buying it. I don't like that plough, but if giants are on the ball, as they did with the green plough, that little wheel on the back on the green plough never seemed to work properly. It's been fixed. You can actually use that plough. One of my favourite cedars, because it cultivates and fertilises all in one go. Yes, Senders, a new map came out last night. Yesterday late afternoon, something like that. It's Sherwood. I'm going to say Sherwood Forest, but it's not forest. It's Sherwood. Get it in a minute. Park Farm. There's a go. I'm happy to say I've got some slight privileges, so I got it at the time of release, so to speak. Downloaded it last night. I went round till the wee hours of the morning collecting the gold nuggets. Yeah, it's come out of the blue. It looks as though this was a going to be a private, totally private map for, I should imagine, somebody that paid for it. Apparently it came out from an earlier farming simulator version. But you know, Stevie, it's a complete rewrite. It's not a... And apparently there's been some changes to it, so it's been made better. As you can see, all the animals are on the farm. We've got a couple of extra fruit types. And it's the field shapes that are intriguing. There's not many squarish ones, or some Mac squarish, not. I got it from direct off Stevie himself. Icelandic farmer, Johnny V, myself and a couple of other guys. We were all on YouTube and Johnny came to chat to us about it. Johnny V and Icelandic farmer got the map first, but Stevie kindly gave it to all of us that are in chat there anyway. Direct link. If you don't have his Facebook page, I can probably. I'm not sure if I can link it now again. But you usually get it. No, it is available, but you have to go jump through slight hoops to get to Stevie's Facebook page. Alternatively, it will be on eventually via those guys, because Stevie now is a bona fide kind of like. He distributes his stuff via that website now as well. It's the one I use a lot. It's Grizzly Bear, Useless Farmer. The guys I like to watch when I'm not watching somebody else. They mainly do YouTube and they don't do live. So I get to watch their videos when I've got nobody else to watch, if you know what I mean. You find Steve. You will have to sign up for PCSG UK, but you will get access to all of Stevie's other stuff off there anyway. So it's just an easier place to get it than trying to find it on his Facebook. I don't know about anybody else, but I find it really hard to find it off his page. I know what I did. Copy. I know what I did. Right. Go there. Try that. And if I get shot, I'll blame you. Let me know if that works. I've also altered my mic a bit, so if you could give me a mic check, that would be great. Do I sound a bit louder than my normal mumbling self? I'm trying to speak up a bit more. Nothing? Ah. Thanks. Oh well. It's because I'm on his Facebook, so to speak, that link probably worked for me. I'm not sure. I don't see why it shouldn't have worked. Never mind. It won't be on Mudhub or anything, and to be honest, if you're playing the Stevie's latest, the Rattlesnake, then you've got all the stuff that's here as well anyway. Because he just like to add everything, doesn't he? We have oh god, what they're called? Greenhouses here, apart from those new machines. We got, they're not on the farm, they're around somewhere. There's shed loads of space. What I do like about this is got some nice drive-throughs. Some really nice drive-throughs. So, and the gear. I don't know what I'm going to do with five tractors. But I'm sure I'll find a use for five tractors. Oh, there's one of these. I'm not sure. He's in with the guys that I know and do that PCSG UK website. It's a kind of like close knit community there. They're always feeding one another, you know. But that's the only place I've seen Fit Stevie apart from his own Facebook page to get maps direct from him, as opposed to other people uploading them to their site, if you know what I mean, which he doesn't like. You can't find WPCG. Which site can't you find? Let me see if I can get narrow it down. Right, see what that does. That will have the Stevie's page, Johnny V's, Black Sheep. They should go to be able to go to. See, I'm not sure if it's actually up on there. Pine Grove is. Goldcrest. Tractors, Nods, Cherry Hills. Yep, Sherwood is up there. Sherwood is up there. Copy. There we go. Try that one. Can't see anything on the messages. Alright, try that. See if that works. I've sent a message via Twitch for you. That's almost a direct link if it's not a direct link. Let me know if that works. I can build computers. I didn't say I was brilliant at technical stuff like chatting in Twitch. Give it a break. It is a Twitch whisper, yes. So, your box should have popped up. I don't know how else to send you a direct link. Apart from via chat. I mean, I see everything there. Apart from personally sending you an email... No, in a whisper. A Twitch whisper. What are you looking at this on? Are you on your phone or something? Hang on a minute. Give me your address. I'll send you it in a friggin' post. It'll be quicker. I've no idea how else to give you this, but I've left the link open up in my thing, so if anybody else wants it, I've got that page already open there, so I do that. Yeah, it was. Oh, hang on, that's Farming Simulator 15 one. No, you better not go with that one then. Why does it say Farming Simulator 15? It's not, is it? That's weird. FS15. 9th of July 2016. I'm linking the wrong map anyway there, so he doesn't have that one open. So it's a good job you didn't get it. Okay, well, unfortunately then, you'll have to wait like everybody else, but I gotta do this thing. Gotta show everybody FPS. You got automatic, well, not automatic gates, you got gates, which you press the button from miles away and they'll open. I'm trying to find these machines and I found one now. He's got all these fancy machines. That's not the one I was looking for, but I need a tractor and a plow. I need to go and get the field started. 3 and 7. And then while I get them started, I'll do a tour again. Garage. 300, 300, 210, 195. And I went and drove American Truck Simulator, so my steering wheel works. And I'll stress again to anybody else that joins and is watching that this map author states that you really need a decent PC to run this map. So pay attention to the README file. I'm just wondering whether they fixed this tractor. Plow. I've no idea where I'm going. So if I go the wrong way, I want to go to field 3. There aren't no missions. The blue signs are there so you can buy the fields. I wonder if I can open this gate from inside the tractor. I do like these gates. No. Gotta jump out. I'm going slowly to see how far you can open the gate. That wasn't bad. Oh yeah, you get some money coming in from them. And keep an eye on the FPS. Basically so I can show off to everybody that I have got a graphics card. From AMD. At least I can jump out and just open the gates from there. Me being me, I won't close them. Sh- Sherwood Park Farm. And I'm looking for field 3. Come out, wherever you are. There is traffic. I'm not sure there's trains. I don't think there's trains at all. Like I said, I only stole it last night, along with everybody else that was with us. But need to get closer. You can open these gates from a fair way away, which is nice. My track IR's not right. There. Oh, that's even worse. Thank you. I think we'll start on this side. I pressed that button. I don't like this plow, but then I don't usually have to use it. What I do is I look at the lines on there and tend to go the way that they go also. So let's go this way. So I really want to flip this plough the other way then. And let's see. Bear with me a minute. You'll see the method in my madness. I'm trying to get to a bit here that goes direct. This line there. If you see what I mean. I want that line. Let's have some fun reversing this plow. It's a plow. Try that. Guinea pig. Go. If anybody wants some more detailed information, give us a shout in chat. Hey, is this? I was wondering why he was slowing down there, and I should have shut the gates. Learned that lesson ages ago. Oh, sir, I just read that, sender, sorry. Fine, where's Discord? Anybody know where Discord is? Should be down there. Do. Bear with me. You can have a look at the map. Let me know if that worked. sent you a message on I think the AI might have hit Bobber. Hiya, Mop. Well, as you can see, I've got a new map. Everybody clambering for. Came out of the blue. I hate this plow. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm going to get rid of it and go get a proper plow. Where are they? Why is my thing all different? Plow. I think I'll take the little, the middle one first. I think that's going to be too big to get down the narrow lanes, and I haven't got a tractor to run it anyway, so I'll take that one. We'll find out where the reset point is too. I'm not watching chat. I'm trying to get this thing started so I can... Because you start off with three fields, but there's nothing on them. There's no missions. Well, there is. Field 29's got grass on it, so... Oh, where did this get set? If I had hospital eye things this morning, they put drops in your eyes. So I'm having a little bit of difficulty seeing until the drops wear off. Where did that go? That went there. Right, let's go back. You see, what you need to do is get a proper phone, you know, a smartphone. One that you can pick up and tell it to, shut up. And if it works, it works. If it doesn't, it doesn't. I'll keep doing that. Right. Are we going the right way? I have no idea. I think so. Turn left here. And we're going to do a bit of GTA driving. Yahoo! Get out of there, son. Well, that's a nice reset point. Even if I did overdo it. Oh yeah, we got no weights. Have we got weights? Have we got weights? Look, give us all this nice gear and no weights. Sure. It's the mini Mr. Postman, yeah. Oh, don't have a bright one. Bye, yes, okay, back. Back, back. So how is everybody? I spent about 45 minutes this morning trying to wonder why I couldn't get the new DLC. It kept asking me to pre-order and I'm going, get out of here, where do I buy it? Of course, that's tomorrow, not today. Just a little something that I go through. You know, full rack of weights. About to finish work. Yes, this is okay. Yeah. It's February the 14th is tomorrow. I thought it was today. Is that sign clippable? Yep. Oh, by the way, you see those hedges there? Those, you know, those hedges that on other maps you could just walk through and drive through. I got news for you folks. You can't do it on these. You can't get through. I like that. I'm glad I didn't buy the large plow. Well, I should have fitted, but there we go. Oh shit. I just finished telling you guys you can't run through the hedges. I need to come up against hitting a hedge. Get the right gear. Okay, right. Once again, we will try and get the AI to plow this field. I wonder what he's going to do when he gets to the bit that's already been done. I got the plow from the shop. Where do you think I got the plow from? Hang on a sec. Woohoo! Yes, stop, turn round, good lad. Right, plow. I gotta figure out what it is. I've no idea. But they are a mod. The JY, I think you get them off the mod hub. Don't quote me on that, but that's the three of them. You got the 5.7, that's the one 4.8 that I have at the moment. And that's a nice little one that's just a little wider than the tractor, depending on what tractor you've got. And of course, it'll run on a 170. You get all three. They're very nice indeed, because you don't usually have to go back and tidy up at the ends. So, and of course, it's the implement, not the tractor, that drives the AI. Well, not a lot of people remember that or even know that. It's not the tractor that drives the AI, it's what's attached to it. So the mod author done really well on that. So yeah, I will have to tidy up that little bit there, because he'll come down. So there is going to be a little bit of diamond, but then this isn't a square field. On a square field, rectangle, whatever you like to call it, arm ones. Ow. They don't have a bother. I wonder who was trying to get in my brains then. That's better. So, should carry on to the end of the road. Okay, I'm happy. Whoa. What the heck happened to the track IR there then? Oh, I hit it, didn't I? Sorry. I forgot I hit the thing. There we go. Oh, I need a tractor to go and have a look at the grass field. So we're going to have a look at the grass field, then we might as well pick up the grass mower. Yeah. Oh, there is another bit. Oh, that's even better. I don't want this tractor then. Sender, did that link work? I don't like the noise in the Massey. Hello, Mass. They're all popping up. Sender's got the link, he'll send it to you. next question is, I don't know. Oh, it's here. Right, okay. Nah, Vultras and New Hollands. The Massey engine noise has got a a vibration hum to it makes me feel sick. Simple as that. I think if disconnected my subwoofer it might be a bit better, but I'm going to try and experiment on here. So this is a designated field. We got the what some people consider the nice JCB, and I personally think it's a heap of junk. It's underpowered as heck, but it goes fast. So if you want to go somewhere quickly, then yeah, right. You won't be able to cut across here. So if you go the wrong way round your farm, you're gonna have to go all the way around. Okay, come on. Uh, I want to do so much, I'm forgetting what I want to do, when I want to do it, etc, etc. Could have put that on the front though, couldn't I? Well, I won't pick that one up. Get out of here, Malcolm. I still haven't got my track IR set right. Alright, I love Fendt tractors. I love the Fendt tractors. I usually get one of each, 3, 7 and 9. I'll probably sell the Massey Fergies and get Fendt ones. It'll work better if I put some fertilizer in it, won't it? How long have I had track IR? I can't really remember. Two years? Give or take 3 months? Something like that, a little while. No, I remapped mine, F12 in Windows 10 or any Windows is a deadly key to use for track IR or anything. I never use F12 if I can help it, but yeah, I can reset it. There, that's my key. Doesn't usually need resetting, but I hit it, so I moved it. If I do that, it doesn't work at all. Oh, it's slow filling. Still trying to find out if you must have got that link. Right. Unless you ask me questions on the map or anything like that, I'm just going to carry on and play. Where's that going? I can't see the green line. There it is. Now, is that fertilizing or not? I can't tell. It's not, is it? Oh well, that doesn't work then. So sometimes you'll well, you all know. Sometimes you can fertilize like in is it Coldborough Farm or Lostborough? One of the British maps you can... Oh, by the way, this is a Brit map, you should know that. Yeah. I think the Titan might give it away a bit, might it? Yeah. Look, a drive-through. Look, look. Drive-through. Get off. Right, what I need is another plow. No, mine's on one of the maps, the other Brit maps. It's the one with all the grass fields up on the top left there. I can't remember which one it is, but up there, if you go and take fertilizer and fertilize it, it's a field like that one is. It belongs to you, so you can go and fertilize it, and it actually does fertilize. That one wasn't, so I don't sure. Gonna cut it anyway. Chillington, is it? No, I fertilized it without planting any grass, and. Might have been Chillington, I don't know. I just can't remember the map, you know. We've gone through all of the bloody maps, so. Can't remember the one, but I just tried it as an experiment, because I read somewhere that you could. And did. Do you know that tractors are for pulling trailers? I don't actually have one with a front loader either, do I? Oh, suppose I could use that. I usually sell these things. On that, on a 270. Right, so any one of those things will do as well. What I do need though is to go cut it, and I put them Massey Ferguson in front. It's got that hum I don't like on this tractor. Don't know how to explain it. Well, I'll probably sell these. The only thing is, I've got one working at the moment, so. I'll sell them when the other guys finish ploughing. Right. I don't know. Give you everything, but they don't give you. Ah. Which one's which? Okay, that one's at the shop. I hope that's right. Is Jay still working? He's still going up and down. Be interesting to see what how he does on the edges. Had trouble with the other plow, but not with this one. So I will be selling the Massey Fergies. If anybody wants them cheap, let me know. That was a bit of a rubbish thing. Let's go that way. Did I put it on the front? I did, didn't I? Don't matter. I can't. Well, the X that there. Cultivator. Don't want the windrow. Oh, I'll do it my normal way. I was going to put the mower on the front and a tedder or whatever on the back, windrow tedder, but I need a few more weights. There's nothing else to do apart from go and buy a couple of fields, because there is nothing on them. Oh look, I dropped it. I'm too far back. I'll get out of here, don't. The thing about this butterfly is it goes backwards as well as forwards. Try that. I want coffee already. So far I've had an espresso this morning, followed by a cup of coffee an hour later, followed by a double espresso, followed by a Nescafe, and feel like going to bed. Right. No, field 9 is behind you. There we go. Where she stops, nobody knows. So, we want that one. Yay! Yeah, no, we're going backwards, but it's only a game. So, warning again. If you download this map, unzip the zip to read the readme files. Because it's another one of Stevie's specials. But he says you need a decent graphics card to, and I believe him, to get the best of this game, this map, sorry. I do hate it when I miss a bit. Well, you keep an eye on the FPS I got up there. I do have a decent graphics card. It's not NVIDIA. It's an AMD equivalent to a whatever NVIDIA want to overprice you with. Well, as you can see, it copes quite well. If I go to the Outer Hebrides in this, you will also see I get an FPS of 144. Don't miss bits. Cutting the grass. No, you didn't. You thanked me profusely. Oh, that was for watching, wasn't it? One good turn and all that. I do check on the people that follow me to see if they've got their own Twitch. And if they do produce Twitch videos, etc., then I'll return the compliment. There's a lot of people on Twitch. You have your own Twitch site, of course, but a lot of people that follow don't actually produce any videos themselves. So, no disrespect to them. I don't return a compliment. I do appreciate the fact that people do follow. I try to be a bit informative in what I'm doing. I like playing the game. I like twitching. Yeah. He was playing around with mic settings. Mike wasn't really pleased because he's married. Maybe I should go around the outside instead of going up and down. Nah. Soon have a whole host of people. I changed mine slightly, but I'm trying to speak up a bit as well, because I've had a few people telling me I was really quiet, but I put most of that down to the fact I mumble. I'll sit here and talk to myself and not speak up. I'll have to get Sender to do a face cam one day. Well, you're gonna promise us you'll do it when you get to a million followers. You do a webcam. See, I did mine from the start, so that if anybody thinks this ugly mush is a bit too ugly for their mirrors, they can go watch somebody else. I only done it because they got one of them things anyway. I'm still having trouble reading chat. The eye drops haven't worn off, I don't think. It's not bit off. Oh, the diabetic nurse phoned me up this morning at 8:30. Finally got the appointment I wanted last week. I don't know. I got to try and remember I've got that appointment because I haven't got no official thing. I got it written down. There is a point to do headlines, isn't there? I'm not sure how long I'll play this map for. It's interesting. It's got my interest because it's got those machines that make the pig food and the cow food, and it's got greenhouses which I've never really used before. It's got those I think it's got the other machines, I'm not sure, that make fertilizer and such. I'm almost sure I've seen them on here. And I like doing aminals. I can't say that word. Aminals. Aminals. I like keeping piggies and sheeps and cows. Especially pigs. Oh, it's got the real milk thing. You will need the sign to stop the milk being collected, but there is a milk place where you can pick off and a milk place where you can drop off. At least I think you need to still need the don't pick the milk me up sign. I've never used them, so I don't know. I've seen them on another one of Stevie's maps. I must admit Stevie does like to give you a lot of toys to play with. And how he produces these maps one after the other like that, I have no idea. Either he started way back last year or 2015 or whatever, I don't know. I doubt very much where the giants would give good map authors like Stevie a free copy of the game early access so that they could develop their maps? Or just do you just need the Giants editor anyway? He's one of the map authors I would quite happily give money to. Gotcha. You just feed them water and manure, don't you, and then top them up. You got, I was going to say windmill, a wind turbine. They get some free income. Seems to do that on a lot of maps. Yeah. I like to be able to be doing something while waiting for the fields to grow, apart from, oh, I have to fast forward time now. And then you wonder why the pigs and the cows and the sheep have made such a mess. You start to go looking for the Aminals No Mess mod. Get this left ear sorted one day. Oh, and just so you know, I went and started American Truck Simulator, drove the truck forward and backwards, quit, started Farming Simulator, and I got steering wheel that works. My mouse is that sensitive, I just have to tap the wheel. It's going everywhere. Really do hate missing that bit. Let's have a change. Let's be silly and go around in circles. I usually miss more doing it this way. No sugar in mine. I'm gonna get a drink as well. I'm gonna finish mowing this field. the heck was that? I got nothing. Oh, do a double header and then you'll be out of turn there. It doesn't matter how straight you try and do it, without GPS I'm useless. I'll have to get me Fendt 900 and do this mowing properly. Getting fed up now. Round and round we go. Dizzy. I'm so dizzy. My head's spinning. Like a whirlpool, it never ends. You make me dizzy. Don't think I should have gone there. Right, you're done. I wonder if that'll work. Only on that one. There we go. Are you gonna lift up? Lift up? No? Anybody remember where the jet washer is? It's not down there, is it? It might be over here. My mate Denzel, he says that you can't not put your cracker away without cleaning them. I don't know where it's hiding. No. I've seen it somewhere. We have got one, haven't we? Have we? We got, yeah. Try that one. Of course, it has to be at the end. Huh? Oh, it's a placeable, you won't see it. Where are you? You're not in one of them. Hiding? No. Ideal place would have been just here, there, wherever. I don't want to put it away dirty. I want to clean it. Well, I'll go to the top of our stairs. I don't know where it is. I would have thought it would have been in this main yard. Well, there you go then. Well, by the way, this is the lowest FPS I get is in the farmyard here. Now don't fall over. Nearly did. I must remember to shove it against the wall. Oh yeah. How are you doing? Oh. What the heck are you doing up there? Well, that wasn't very clever, was it? And you were doing so well, too. It's another one of the reasons why I choose that sort of plough, because it's not long like the others. So why he was up there, I have no idea. Depends on how quickly they found the problems and how easy it was to fix. Nah, I've given up that lark as well. I don't hold my breath on any game. Cattle and crops, there's a lot of enthusiastic people about it. Why are you going up there? Put four-wheel drive on, maybe you can get up there. Right. While you keep an eye on this guy, I'm going to grab a coffee. Once she doesn't go up that mountain, the chair won't move. The brakes were on. Right. New rules, you can't talk to the chair, but Sandra will keep you occupied. He's nice like that. He's still working then. What was I gonna do? Right. Put that up there. I should remember. What are you doing? No, you can't reverse into the mountainside. Giants have done something. Because... normally they would stop when they did that, wouldn't they? One of the cedar problems is that, because Mop had it last night, you don't want to put barley after you've harvested barley in the same field. It won't have it. You've got to change the crop. Whether that's by design or a bug, we don't know. Because in my old school days, farmers didn't normally... replant the same crop in the same field. It was to do a crop rotation thing. We was always taught that sort of stuff. I mean, I come from the days where we had allotments and were taught that sort of thing, you know. I don't know about feeding aminanols from that, but they have done something with the AI. Sometimes they get stuck, sometimes they don't want to work. I've got my favourite feeder on my Sultan of Vodka, so it doesn't want to work anymore. But I've not had problems with it on other fields. One field he didn't want to know because it was an irregular shape, but the normal... length field didn't have any bother with it. The square. Right, now you can't. It's as if he doesn't know that those rocks are there. Because they don't actually have collision on those rocks, do they? Because you get a tractor, it can climb up the bloody things. Whatever may be the problem, let's just hope they're on the ball. Got nice weather all over the country. Here in sunny Southport, I can't see a cloud in the sky. Now, when I go out for shop day on Wednesday, it's promised rain. Well, I'm going to let him carry on, and because I want to go and do... the rest of that. Yeah, let's go find Blue Tractor and where is the windrow? When we had an allotment, we were on there, rain, sleet, sun, and shine, and snow. There's, there it is. Is that it? Is that the big one? That's the big one, isn't it? I've lost it. I used to watch rugby quite a lot, especially when I used to live in Wales. I used to love it when Wales were playing Scotland. It'd be me all in my tartan kilt and everything around the local pub with all those Welsh guys. And I'd put on a wee accent as well. Just so they know, like, eh? I wasn't going to take any mick out of him. All in the best of banter. There was few on the buses this morning. Ooh. Those tyres actually go out sideways, do they? I've used this once. This big thing. I got it wrapped round a tree and all sorts. That's nice. Real nice. I'm glad they still do that. Is it school thing, is it? Other cultures. There's nothing more educational than actually visiting the country. To learn some of its history. It's amazing what kids will absorb if they're interested. Oh, your partner, sorry. Right, even better. She'd be able to show more of the country then. I married a foreigner. She was Welsh. Quite like this windrower. I'm doing this backwards again, ain't I? Right. I don't know what to do. Yeah, now that's the age to get children learning languages. I watched, I don't have TV, so I watch YouTube and such. And there was a girl, I think she was only five herself, and they had to make it a little bit more interesting so that she spoke seven languages. That was including her own, and they had to make it a game, or she wouldn't go to these people and talk to them in their language. And she was as fluent as anything. Five or seven, I'm not sure. I'm sure it was five, which dumbfounded me. How the hell she got to speak seven languages, I never found out. Because I think her natural language was Russian. or one of the nice countries over there. How the heck does that... Yeah, I don't think that's quite how it folds up. But we shall leave it there for the moment. Well, I like to say I don't, English isn't my first language, that's what I like to say. I mean, English is a conglomerate of other languages anyway, so... The last time Britain was successfully invaded, and that's England, was 1066. We had all that foreign language come over. anybody know what I'm looking for now? Yeah, that thing. Actually need grass for the one of these machines, but I can't remember what one it is. What does that one do? Seedmaster. It needs liquid fertilizer and grain and produces seeds. Catch you later, Mop. Mopster. Is this a plow come cultivator? No, just a cultivator. So that cultivates. What do I want that for? Right, still working. You carry on there, mate, with your short dropsters or whatever you call those silly little things. Right, I can sell the 7700. Pick the right button. 7700. So, yeah, okay. Well, one of them's working and I don't know where the other one is, so... We shall get another tractor when I need it. I wish I could find a cleaner. Oh no, I want that over there. Oh, he's got the sign run up. Good, right. I'll stop doing that, camera. We can put hay seeds. Oh, so silage, sugar beet, straw, sunflower, TMR, wood chips, wheat, chaff, soybean. The only thing you can't store in there is water. Never get that right with this one. I go to the seed thing, buy some seeds and put them in here. It's really, really nice. Grass, hay, oats, rye. Oh, he's even got more than what's on there. What's the name of the map? It's in the title. Sherwood Park Farm by Stevie. Sherwood, as in Sherwood Forest. But it's a park farm. That's the name, and look out that you don't pick up the Farming Simulator 15 version. They're all right. Sherwood Park Farm, or Sherwood. Sherbet, but no bacon. And no money cheat, I went and got the gold nougats. And you don't need a tractor with a bucket on the front to get the gold nuggets. You can, but a little bit of effort, get the ones that are on top of things. It probably would be easier with a tractor and a bucket. Get all the gold coins. I haven't found any Easter eggs, so don't think there is any. No space invader machine or anything like that. Not that I've found. But usually going around collecting gold nuggets gives you a good idea of what is around on the map. Now, one of the reasons why I'm collecting grass and not turning it all into whatever and whatnots is for the aminonals. Ooh. Why do I keep doing that? It says they're ploughed, but they're not under growth thing. That's the button I want, isn't it? Look at all those buy places, sell places. Or you make pallets, you can make log stuff. Got those machines that churn out for you forestry guys. You're well catered for forestry. Yeah, that's what I'm looking for. Grass. Cows need grass as well as hay. I'm not going to bother with sheeps. They're a lot of bother for low return. Well, yeah. I know they only take water and grass or hay. But you want like 300 of the darn things. Right, so where's the cows? Probably find the I think I better have a look at the map, don't I? Cows. I bet the cleaner thing's over there somewhere. No, you can't get out that way. But it does look... Oh, look at the state on this thing. It's terrible. Alright. Left, right, left, right, left, right. Don't worry, I found the chickens. They weren't lost. Although I might squish a couple. Get out of the way, silly birds. Gonna get squished. There's the cow food machine. Now you'll see why I want grass and such like. Where's the chicken there and all? That's a separate storage for your cow food. I'm sure it's for have a look now. Oh? Chaff? Oh right, it produces silage. This produces silage? Hello, hello, Major! I'll just call you Major. I'm slightly confused on that one. Because don't you need to make it first? Okay, and that's where we tip the grass. So we're going to need lots of grass, maize, potatoes. Right, now that's why. On that last map, I was producing potatoes and not beets. Okay. Well, I know this one. That one produced. This one produces piggy food, and this one produces cow food. But I also learnt that if you don't, where's my mouse gone? Wrong. If you don't fill up these three first at least, this, because it's made up of the other items, tends to fill those up first. Whether or not it's a bug or not, I don't know. But I always fill these up, then go and get that one. Well, usually, actually, I don't bother with it. It's only since I got these machines on a on another farm that I play on that I've been playing around with it and the machines. But it doesn't affect productivity of the cows if you don't give them power food. So there. Just something else to do to me, apart from messing about with the normal run-of-the-mill stuff. Look, actually says the right key, because I changed it. Right, now, okay, that one's water. We're going to have to do a bit of fancy driving here. That's food. That's water. In case you're wondering why I do it this way, it's because if they're going to make a mess, they usually make a mess there, which is easier to tidy up than over there, which is not, from what I found out anyway. This map might be different. Don't know until we try it. Yeah. I do like the size of this field if the cows are all in here. The piggies are right next door. Oh. No, I'm not going to stick it in there yet. Because you can't get it out once it's in there. Where is the cleaning thing? I've seen something. Here's the milk thing, look. Look, look, look. Collect. Collect milk. It's a milk collecting thing. Thingamabob. Oh, I was just wondering where water was. Water. Well, somewhere around here is I thought while I was here I'd just go and collect the eggs, but once again I can't remember where the bloody thing is. There it is. You collect eggs from that, and we got one. I don't know where these farmers get their chickens from, but I'll be having a lot of roast dinners. That way. Whoa! Look at that horn. that's better than some of the American trucks. Hey. love it. I love these little roads. They look realistic as well. Some of them other maps got those weird things. Gonna have fun on here. That's for sure. Now my intention is to build a stock of grass up so that because you can put 1,500,000 litres in, like, you know, because you're going to need grass, not just hay. So you need to do both. So you're going to need to buy more grass fields or get something. I want it all, if you know what I mean. I want half of this field to be hay, and then I want to bale some of it into round bales. But I have to wait till tomorrow. And he's only got one field. The only thing given to you on a plate here is, well, there's a lot of stuff given on a plate, but seed, not seed, don't want that one, I want that one. You're going to have to do everything yourself. This guy's still working? Wow. You don't plow a field very quickly, do you? You have to take lessons or get a bigger plow. Maybe we should get him a bigger plow. Not long. Go back. I think we're going to have to get one of the, none of these fields have got anything in whatsoever. We're going to have to get one and put grass in it. Just so that we can get a decent crop. Just drop the weight. Mind boggles sometimes. Oh, I just noticed it's got a catch. Right. Sweetie time. Ow! Awesome. Right. Well. Executive decision, this is going to be all grass because it's going to be a rubbish yield. It's going to take more than one game day to get some crops in. It took me 2 game hours to find all the gold nuggets. I didn't want to start today's session with gold nugget thingamajigs all over the map, so 1:30 last night I was still looking for gold nugget. I got the map late. Oh well. It helped to have a good wander around, but I'm still finding things I didn't know exist. When there's gold nuggets on a map, I tend to try and play the map properly and don't add any money in. And I got 40 odd thousand for the pickup truck, which I never use. And I didn't even take it to the shop, I just sold it. So that was nice. And I like to pay off the loan so that I can go and kind of like borrow money if I need be. I mean, Stevie's given you everything you basically need and some. It's just your own preference. Like, I don't like Massey Ferguson tractors. I'll rephrase that. I don't like the engine noise of the tractor. So I usually, at first I thought it was a lovely engine noise, but it vibrates. To me it vibrates. Could have moved over a bit there, couldn't I? That thing kept pinging on me and I kept having a look. I couldn't figure out why it was notifying me of, well, the notification noise. I couldn't find anything. I got it. I don't know how to work it. Not really. As the plough guy finished, he's got a lot of work to do. Yeah. One you connected me to. Oh dear. I don't want to fix that. When I play with it again, I'll have a look. All right. Well, that's you're not going to get much typing out of me. I should turn a little earlier, shouldn't I? Like, maybe now. I don't even think I was on the right channel. I've assumed then it was telling me that somebody had typed something. But I couldn't see. I do what I normally do. I turned it off. It's very popular. I was using it in Guild Wars 2. It's nice and easy to use. Got an on-off button on my mic, so I was using that when I remembered that the solid red light is on and the flashing red light is off. So half the time I'd be talking to the other people and of course, I'd be talking to myself because I turned the mic off. I always find it easier with a physical switch. Yeah, I appreciate that, Thunder. I was keeping Mobster company last night. It was only Squirrel worth watching, and there's only so many Sunday night truckings you can, only so many Sunday night truckings I can muster with. Usually a multi that he's got in one shape or form that he does. It happens to have been a Renault. I'm not interested. Hey, did I don't know what time I caught him. I think it was 7 or 8-ish. You're on pro mods now. There's nice. Not being funny, but I'm with you. Trucks. Right. You'll have to forgive me. I'm usually slow to very slow to what the hell's he on about? And who the hell has stolen the jet washer? I know I've seen it. Right, where am I going to dump this one? Doesn't belong there. Belongs over here somewhere. Oh, there. Just testing something out. Nah. That's a shame. You can put something on there, but it's just an ordinary trailer, not a 3-point hitch like that one. Although sometimes I've found that despite it looking as though it'll only take a 3-point hitch, it worked anyway, which surprised moi. It likes to be perfect, doesn't it? And I think I was getting too close, yeah. Yeah, I like these SOB because you can not do that. Make sure you got the right equipment thing. I can take away the weights and add them, of course, so that no matter what I'm driving, I've always got the right weight. And these are the heaviest weights I've seen. You go into the shop and everything, I mean that plow that I use, these weights are not heavy enough, and it goes up to a 2400. It's not heavy enough. These go up to 2800, which is just right for those plow. Get that big plow and that 2800. Get that plow and that 2800 is not heavy enough. You're still you know, powered assisted steering, it's got nothing compared to sticking that on the back, lifted up. So, I like them. Right. Let's go and park this up now and I'm getting I want to find that. Oh, I've done it again. Right, of time I do that with a front loader and a bucket, and the front loader falls off, and of course it's got a bucket on it, so it tips it forward, so you can't pick the bloody thing back up again. Where did I leave the trailer? I didn't put it away, did I? Tell me I left it out. I did leave it out here, didn't I? Where's the jet washer? This tractor needs a clean. Never mind Arthur. What I want to know is, all this equipment is brand spanking new, it's not a day old. Why is half of it dirty to start with? Did it get dirty getting here? I'm going to throw these weights away. Get out. Alright, one second. Yes, we need to get you started on another field, and then another field, and then another field. Right, let's go down here and check the edges. One. Weird. Oh, there's a bit there. Nah, it's not OCD, I just like tidiness. Polish it off. Go to the end. You see why it took so long. And he does 7 miles an hour flat out. Oh, I'm going to miss a bit. Really nice wooden gates. They look all brand spanking new, which you wouldn't really find on a farm. Hey, you never know, maybe they'll get a bit battered with wear and tear. Matt Peter, it's in the title. Sherwood Park Farm by Stevie. It's a special one that, as far as I can tell, was made for a client. Thank you, Cinder. But it's on general, or will be on general release. I got kind of like in before the crowd with a couple of other good guys on the Tinterweb. You'll find Icelandic Farmer and Johnny V are doing a Let's Play multiplayer with this map. That's Icelandic Farmer and Johnny V. That's a V-E-E. I don't have any teeth, so I can't pronounce some letters properly. Or as Icelandic Farmer would call him, Johnny Wee. Two nice guys. We'll find them on YouTube. They started doing YouTube Live on Sundays and another day, where they do a multiplayer session. Johnny V is an Australian, and Icelandic Farmer is an Icelander. He's from Iceland, lives in Norway. That's a good one. I got the word sheeps with an S from Icelandic. I like the way he says sheeps, so I say it that way as well, because he's always getting told off. It's not sheeps plural, it's sheep for plural, so I say sheeps as well now, because I agree with him. You get one shep, two sheep, and lots of sheeps there. Just checked all the edges. Oh look, we found a bit that's been missed. Sorry, pardon me. Don't forget to mute your mic when I go like that, because I forget to do mine. I watch everybody. Well, lots of people. I especially like Grizzly Bear Sims and Useless Farmer, because they tell a story. And how the guys come up with some of their stories, I don't know. Especially Useless Farmer. Well worth. It keeps me entertained anyway. Grizzly Bear Sims seems to go off at a tangent like I do. Starts to talk about something while he's farming along there. I like it when he rattles off. He reminds me so much of myself. Yes. Yeah, son. I'll watch Dagger win when he's got something new, because he's privy, or gets privy to some maps on the, like Rattlesnake Valley. He had that months ago and gave us a sneak little peek of it, and he's done a couple other maps like that, but apart from that, I'll take him with a pinch of salt. Trying to think of the one of the other Brits. Can't remember his. I watched him for a wee while. As soon as YouTuber and Twitchers start saying guys every other word, right guys, we're going to do this guys, right guys, I'm flicking off, I'm gone. I know I got bad habits, but that kind of irritates me. There's girls there as well. How many fields we got to do? I'm going to sell this tractor. Right. That's taken. I can't remember when I started. I started early, didn't I? About half one, quarter to two. Well, it wasn't that early. So it's taking 2 hours real time to do that field. Okay. It's not a big field. But it's slow with my field 3. Should we try 5? No. We don't own it. 7 is next. This is going to be good, isn't it? Can we buy one a bit close? I'm doing that wee bit again. That's another little pet hate of mine. You're not playing. I am. Why do I say we? We are going to do, shall we do this, or we're going to do that? No. I need to get him going anyway. Got one to number 7. Where was it? Not that way. One at the other end of the field. The gate should still be open if there was one. There it is. I see the entrance. I'm ducking down instead of moving the mouse. See, just to prove once again that the AI can cope with stupidly shaped fields, although you will have to do some tidying up like I have there, but you can let it get going. See some of the map now. How many of those do we own? Just the one. 'Cause I see a couple. Doesn't actually say how many, but we've got at least one. I would expect there'd be more pictures of the other ones like the weights. There's one straight ahead of us, and there's one over there. Over there. Oh, and just as a reminder for any of you that may be interested, there are no missions. We've got the tokens there so you can buy the fields. And who put this flipping dead end up here? I want 7, so bark. No missions, but we do have gold nuggets. I'll once again remind people that Stevie reckons you need a 980 or a 1080, whatever super duper graphics card, because of his rendering. I mean, he does a long draw distance for a start, unlike some other maps that you see. AMD work also. I'm using an R9 380. You see the FPS as we're going out. It's reasonable on my machine. Right, how are we going to get into number 7? Oh, there we are, right in the middle. Does come with a README file, so you'll need to unzip the zip file that will give you the map zip and a README. It gives you, tells you a little bit about why the map is here, etc. Oh, look, we should be able to do this straight up and down. Right on the edge. Blah. Right. Hide Help thinks this map is ploughed. It says it's ploughed, but if you go to that, it's not ploughed. Now, can I make Hide Help do it? I mean, it does look ploughed. I'm using the plough and 3 fertilization thingamajigs. So let's see what happens. It's not going to do it anything, is it? Nope, can't use the hard worker or anything like that. So, we'll have to take it at red. Did number 3 because it wasn't the same colour as that. It was just cultivated like these other ones. So we got 7, 3, 29, and that's it. And you got nothing. There's, you can't do what I've done in the past and go buy a field that's ready for harvesting so that you can get a harvest. None of that here. So, now, normally I'd just reset the tractor and the harvest, the plough, because I'm like that. However, there seem to be a few of you around. You may not have seen the map, probably not. I'll try and give you a wee tour and go a long way back. I do like these roads, dirt track type, whatever. See if I can pull all the way out and get a better view. I haven't found any errors, but then I've mainly been around the farm and that, so I don't know if there's any floating trees. You've got lots of areas where you can look at the map, which are just You can go and plonk your own buildings on that huge place over here. This one makes sense because there's a bit of farming you can do, a bit of logging you can do. And there's another one, so all down there. And as you can see, you got subtle hints of what you could use them for, especially on that one. I like it. I don't think there's been any one of Stevie's maps I haven't liked. And this road track, whatever system is, is pleasing. Makes me smile. Could just find out where the flipping heck he's hidden the jet washer. That'd be nice. It seems to have been a signature with him. I'm going to plonk against that hedge a minute. You see that road there? Goes through the ford. Free water? Maybe. It's not far away from the piggies and cows. So, worth trying out. See if I can make my way back to... Now, yeah, that's the track. Oh, didn't squash the chicken. I just decapitated it. Ah! There's good... I'll zoom back in a bit. Too far out the drive. Go inside the cab. There is loads to do. Absolute loads. The first thing I'm going to do when I stop streaming is go and find a flipping... jet washer. Where are we going to park this? They seem mad, but I like to actually park this sort of plough on a bit of grass. Like, here. Because they got a weird way of sitting. There we go. Looks more natural. Right. Don't need you. Well, that means both Massey Fergies are finished with now, isn't it? I'm not using them. Wrong button. A garage. Goodbye. Goodbye. Leave me alone. I don't like the noise, that's all. Nothing against Massey Fergies. Just don't like the noise. I like that Deuce Fair. But my favourites are... Where's it gone? Where's the XA900? There it is. I like that one. So that's made up for the lack of whatever. And we need a weight for it. So we get a green weight for it. Did I just buy that or not? Right, yeah, okay. Oh, right. We've already got... Be quiet. I can hear you laughing at the back. Stop it. We got a power washer in the gear. There. But I don't know where it is, because you can't use reset to find it, because it's a placeable and you don't have placeables in here. So I don't know where it is. It could be round Piggy's and Cow's place, or even up by the sheets, but I would have thought it was in the main yard somewhere. Well, I have seen it. I'm sure I've seen it. Maybe I haven't seen it. But, I don't know where it is. I would have placed it along this wall here. It's, you know, you could get a blipping double-headed American semi-truck with 16 trailers on it down that wall there, but no, it's not there. It's not inside any of the thingies for obvious reasons. It's not over... I don't know where it is. Don't know where it is, so let's pick up my I like the sound of them, and I like the vent. It's got lots of you can look out there. And find things to see. We've got a lot of planting to do. It's not over here, is it? I forgot the wheels. Bummer. I forgot to put the weights on the wheels. Dow. Damn, damn it. There we go. That probably cost us more money than it would have otherwise done. I don't know. But I like wheel weights on. It helps to, especially when you've got 4x4 and diff locks and everything. Uh, It's green. It's spent green. No, it matches. Oh. I'm walking backwards. Broccoli, it's not. I'll remember what buttons to press one day. And pigs will fly. And we'll be shooting for bacon. That traffic doesn't look very British. Or, yeah. Supply yard over there. Don't know which way we go. Oh, we actually go straight out and over there. Okay. Private yard? Anybody? What looks like train shed thing is one of the timber places, and it's got machines in there. Yeah, one of the places has where you can make pallets and stuff. There you go. Make all sorts. Dump your wood chips, your logs and stuff. Let's go via the ford. Take the shortcut. Can you swim? No, that's a good job too, laddie. Piggies! Water, water. Where's the water thing? That's that way. I'm getting to remember. Look, it's okay. A decent tractor. Got nothing against Massey Ferguson. Honest. Nothing at all. I forgot what I was doing. Collecting grass, wasn't it? Before we got sidetracked with a plough guy. And water. I just want to try the Ford. I'm gonna try the Ford. Okay, we'll use that key. And we use the A. Don't like doing that. Try and do it properly. No, you want to go that way. Is it? Oh no. For once I was going the right way. I'll go and chase some more chickens and see if the Ford works. Slow down. You're going too fast. You got a bouncy wheel. Got the same horn as the other tractor has. Yeah, we can get free water. It's not being charged. We're not being charged. I don't think I'd better do a U-turn here. Try up the road a bit. Look, Ma, no hands. Right, experiment number two coming up. I like doing these experiments. Because this has just got an ordinary hitch on it. Oh, don't crash. Okay. You're miles away, Malcolm. Try turning the right way to start with. Where's number two gone? Yeah! Right. Pushing a trailer, any trailer, even a dolly trailer, with the front of your tractor helps you to get it in the right, because you're turning the wheel the right way. Because you're turning the right way, you will have, or should have, no bother whatsoever. This is a 101 on reversing trailers by going forward. Should have no bother whatsoever parking it where the heck you like. Of course, we could have just driven in there, but I just wanted to show off. You naturally turn the wheel the right way and the thing goes. Of course, on something like that, that's easy anyway. That was just a demonstration. But you get a dolly trailer and you will find doing it that way is easier to reverse it. Okay. Bloody seat. Oh, there it is. I'm looking for that hook. And sometimes you can look all day. Just don't go far back, far enough. Cows are here somewhere as well, aren't they? Of course, towing a trailer is a lot easier than pushing it when you need to go and do the same with the cows. It probably would have been easier to detach it and push it, as opposed to doing what I'm doing here now. Oh, isn't he lovely? You gotta like him. You know cows, and look how much water they take. That way. There we go. Of course, could have done it from, mind you, I'm not sure we could have done it from inside or not. Alright. Shall we go and, doing it again. Shall I go and pick up all the grass now? I'll just point this in the right direction of where the, go and fill it up. I'm not doing sheeps. I'm not doing sheeps. No, it's all you want. Come on, has nobody spotted the power washer yet? You're not watching, are you? You're all playing the map. I should have kept its location a secret. It's not in Sherwood, it's in Abergavenny. Well, the water doesn't splash. Leave this here. I can't find the map. Ah, yeah, right. I did say I didn't think it was on public release yet. But I think, I'm sure you can get it off his Facebook thing, but that's not easy to navigate. Hello! Hargy. Hargy? Hargy. Okay, Hargy. Alright. I don't know what to do with that. Wait. We'll give it to it. See, this guy's never moved from here and he's brand spanking new. And he's dirty. Why is he dirty? Where's the bloody... Oh, look. The windrow and bale tip. That's another thing that Stevie's doing these days. Everything's got a nice English sign on it. Well, it isn't English. He's not English. I thought he was British-like. Well, I have a green, whatever colour this is, red. I think it's red. With a yellow tractor. Oh, we better empty it. Oh, I can read, and I'm one of these. Usually people call me sarcastic because I like to say words as I see them, like sillage, and you know, silly things like that. So it's ha, ki, kiwa. That's just the way of seeing it, but there you go. Well, thank you for that anyway. Stop the engine, find what we were doing, and that's what I was doing. And I said, we again. The buzzer's gone off. So, my picker up is broken. Go straight. What game? You have to have a PC to run it. You better not try this map then. converted or rewritten for? That'll be my next question too. FPS is not necessarily a graphics problem, but usually is. Depends. I'm playing in Windows mode, so technically I'm using Windows graphics to see the game, as far as I understand that. One of the ways that works. But I don't see any difference if I swap to full window. It just makes it easier to stream with a in Windows. Where's the silos? I like this. Stop dancing about, bloody thing. Oh look, there's a red dot. I got 61,625 litres of grass. I'm going to need a lot more than that. I don't know that map. Or do I? That little bit? What do you get on other maps? A good test case scenario is to go and play Goldcrest Valley or Sosnov, Giant's Default maps, see what you get there, then compare it to I'll show you how optimized the map is then. No disrespect, but I think you might need a computer. 2 FPS. Wow. Right. Time for me to cut the stream anyway. I shall be carrying on, but I won't be streaming. Yeah, I would say you need a new one. That's always the easiest way to do it. You're more than welcome. You know, I just I do this for a bit of fun. I've got another, what time is it, 12:30? With a diabetic practitioner tomorrow, finally. So, I might get those meds sorted. Now have a great evening, afternoon, day, whatever the time may be at your end. If I don't see you before, I'll see you later. And it's goodbye from him, and it's goodbye from me. Bye-bye, everybody.